Now we have the tale of a wolf who's big and black and furry, and how he caused three little pigs to tremble and to worry.
First came Piglet number one. He was quite a lazy, and his mother told him to be wise, but he didn't listen to her advice. He built his house of flimsy and went outside to play all day. Then came Piglet number two. He didn't do what he should do. His mother told him to be wise, but he didn't listen to her advice. He built his house and they didn't take him outside to play his tricks.
Big bad wolf, big bad wolf, big bad wolf.